inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Go. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance.
him! Start now! I'm ready to see you! Start now! Yeah. Yeah. Make some money! Better give up three! One, two, three!
Yeah. What?
Oh!
It's getting late, but I don't. Hey, hey.
Here we go.
Eat as many as you can right now. As many as you can.
Start a new video.
Okay. This big bite. Is like my inch.
Big bite. Take a big bite. Take a. Take
a big. So I brought this for my car. Plenty. Would you like one?
No, thank you.
Yeah, I would like one.
I want to see you eat as many chips as you can in under 5 seconds. Ready? Go. Chew, 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 chew.
He's about to eat as many sandwiches as he possibly can. We don't have a vomit bag, but that's all right. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Lord Fonzie, we thank you for this beautiful meal that we have before us, some lovely pizza, some lovely bubbly. I want to thank Grandma, God bless her soul, for always being here, looking over us, and in the words of Fonzie, up your nose with a rubber hose. Amen.
God bless.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Marriage to hear any
you
of
really want to tell me why you invited him?
Hey, hey, hey! No, 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 no.
Everybody be quiet! How are you great?
Huh?
Hey!
Louie!
Don't make
Jackson Liberty Line Insider. I'm here with Jesse Zeus Gosker. Can you tell me about how you feel about the local falcon population dying?
Well, falcons, you know, they're crazy, and I like that, right?
Yeah, that's basically how I feel every morning when I wake up, you know, and, you know, just straight up booing all the time. All the time. What the? Oh. Oh, my. What just happened?
It looks like a ginger elephant.
Not carpet. You gotta go.
Shut up. We gotta pee.
Take a rest.
Yeah, I peed myself real bad.
I already pooped, already peed, I didn't have any toilet paper, had to use my neck strap.
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel.
There's a lot of clowns here.
Shut up.
Joel is one of them.
Frank. 2017, Miss America Parade, what do you guys think?
Sean already has to take a poop.
Whoa, there's a tree on that building!
What? Whoa!
Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Polish people everywhere.
We're here, it's me.
Living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
I'm feeling excited, Mike.
Can you, if you could use one Polish word to describe how you're feeling, what Polish word would it be?
Polish.
I'm feeling Polish.
You're feeling Polish? Are you?
Polska.
You are you're the only true Polish person in this band anymore, because you are the heir to Bernard.
Heir to
Bernard. Do it in Polish. Kendra.
Yeah.
It's Pulaski Day.
Yeah.
Your last Pulaski Day.
Yeah.
If you had to attack a small Polish village, what would be your song of choice when you ran into battle? Joel, it's Pulaski Day. Stop shaking. That's a whole lot of standing.
We love Pulaski Day.
We really do.
Thank you for having us.
Pulaski Day.
Thank you.
Pulaski Day.
Stop wasting my film.
Day.
Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown.
you up, uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexed and flown it, if you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexed and flown it, well it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch.
Featured by Mr. Katona. He's wearing our signature brand of tie, overcoat, shirt, belt, underwear.
Alright, Vinny, we're giving thanks on this Thanksgiving parade. What are you thankful for?
This sexy little fella right here.
It's a Thanksgiving Day parade. What are you thankful for?
I didn't get hand warmers.
I'm thankful for anime.
I'm thankful for Jonah Resnick.
Okay.
Warm?
These hand warmers. And you?
I don't know, my friends, I guess.
Bad to what to do!
I am thankful for living as a human being.
Give me your best turkey impression. Give me your best turkey impression.
Gobble gobble!
Give me your best turkey impression.
Hey, gobble gobble!
Gobble gobble.
Impression.
Gobble gobble gobble.
Oh my.
Gobble gobble gobble.
And we're cold. Richie's cold. I'm cold.
How cold is it outside?
Each year we choose one marching band to entertain us with a feature performance, and this year we have chosen Jackson Liberty High School Marching Band from our neighbor state, New Jersey, brought to you by Rothman Institute. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everyone. We thank you for joining our 6 ABC family, and we're thrilled to celebrate one of America's most treasured not Sorry. Cecily singing, but we're thrilled to celebrate the treasured holidays with all of you this morning.
Can't stop the feeling. Well, happy Thanksgiving, and now let's head to the party.
Too much coffee.
Yeah, a little bit. But we have a very special guest with us.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, hey.
What does a reindeer sound like?
Give me your best reindeer impression.
Nay?
That's what I said.
Go do it, George. Exactly
best reindeer impression. Can you give me your best reindeer impression?
Nay.
Your best reindeer impression. Best drum major reindeer impression. Make a noise. Do it, George. Another thing. Here's my best deer impression.
All right, here's the Jackson Liberty High School Marching Band from Jackson, New Jersey. The band was recently crowned the Tournament of Bands 2017 New Jersey State Champions. They were also awarded the 2017 Atlantic Coast Championship. The Jackson Liberty Band recently appeared and performed in the 6 ABC Dunkin' Donuts Thanksgiving Day Parade. The band is under the direction of Scott Katona. So let's take a listen.
Tonight, because you can do it. Seriously, you've all done it before on the practice field. Yes?
Yes.
You know where to go. You know what to play. You know when to do it. So now's the time to do it. Yeah?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Believe that you can. I don't want to hear I'm gonna mess up. No, you're not. You're gonna do well. You're gonna do good. You're gonna win. Yeah?
Yeah.
First two run, three. One, two, three.
Thank you.
To walk away with people saying, wow, where did they come from, right?
Yeah.
So two things tonight, you're in control, and when awards happen, they happen, we'll see what happens, somebody videotape it, it'll be great, good luck, and number two, let's show them that we mean business, yeah?
Yeah!
Hey, hoorah, G-O-B, hoorah on three, one, two, three!
Hoorah! Hey.
In first place, with a score of 87.575, Jackson Liberty.
Yeah! Man, we're the best. Why are we so good? Why are we?
On top. We need to show them we know what we're doing, we're the band to reckon with, and everybody wants to be just like that. Us, yes?
Yeah!
Hey, we're gonna line up on a big hoorah on three. One, two, three!
Hoorah!
Oh, you didn't hear?
Yeah, so like,
we took everything.
Thank you.
hometown. Jackson, this is where you live, right?
Yeah.
It's going to be a hometown crowd. You're going to have everybody from Jackson, Jackson Memorial, Jackson Liberty. You're going to have alumni from both sides. I mean, this is your hometown crowd. So it's time you show them what Liberty's got, yes?
Yeah!
All right, on three, big Jackson hoorah.
1, 2, 3,
hoorah! Friday in first place. And winning all captions, best visual, best music, and best general effect. With a score of 86.225. That's 86.225. Jackson.
That's number five?
Yeah.
Five. That's number one.
The whole five.
Number five.
So, think about what I said. Be confident. Be energetic. Be aggressive. Be smart. Whoa. At the same time, have fun, yes?
Yeah!
Have the best show ever to date. Hoorah on three. 1, 2, 3.
If there's one thing you need to do today, it's watch. Yes?
Yes.
You need to communicate. You need to portray our show. You have to use all your emotions that you have and put it into this show. Because there's people here that don't know who Jackson Liberty Band is. There are people from Washington Township and Kingsway and other schools that have never seen you before. They don't know who you are.
Hell yeah.
They're gonna learn today.
Confident. I don't want to hear I'm nervous. What are you nervous about? You know your show. We've seen it. We've seen the parts of the show, the whole show, amazing at times. So you're going to do it again today. So look, if something goes wrong, hear me. You pick yourself up and you keep going. Some of us have a hard time with that sometimes, right? But you throw it out and you keep going. 100% of the time, all the time, from start to finish, 9 minutes and 45 seconds is what I'm asking for. 9 minutes and 45 seconds of the best show of this show that you've played all year. Can you do that?
Yeah!
Okay, you need to watch, you need to communicate, and we'll do well. Yes?
Yeah!
Okay, hoorah on three. 1, 2, 3.
Hoorah!
In first place, with a score of 93.675, that's 93.675 with special awards in high visual and high music, Jackson Liberty.
score of 92.795. Also receiving the awards for best visual, best music, best auxiliary, and best percussion goes to Jackson Liberty.
July, all of August, all the hours we spent in September, we added rehearsals, which was good. You know, every weekend that we've been together, it all comes down to the next 15 minutes. You know, and we know, are you guys going to show up today or are you not going to show up? Because there are days, and you've seen and heard it, where you've shown up, and then there's days, I don't know what's going through your mind. Today's the day you got to show up. Yeah?
Yeah.
Today's a day, just like 2 weeks ago, you're going to give 100%. You're not going to give up. You're going to push all the way to the end. Every single phrase, right? From the first note to the last note, no matter where it is, all the way through 100%. That's what you have to do. You have to show up. You can do it. It's not like I'm giving you a speech and trying to say something like, hey, do something you can't do. You've done it already. You got to do it again tonight. You have to. And this show, historic show for the community of Jackson and the school, for me, this is the last time we're going to play it. This is the last time anyone's going to see this show. So I need you to go all out tonight. I need you to go all out. That doesn't mean blow any harder. It just means giving 100% of what you're supposed to do. Okay? This is the last time seniors and some of you others are going to hear me say this. And I've said this I don't know how many times. Next year, maybe somebody can keep track. But I'm going to tell you this now. One more time. I need it one more time. And how many times have I said that?
Why?
I'm just asking for one more time. One more. You're out of breath. Just push the one extra push. 9 minutes. 9 minutes and 45 seconds. That's what it is. 15 minutes out on the field. Push all the way to the end. One more time. Yes?
Yeah.
Don't give up on me. Don't give up on yourself. Don't give up on me. Just keep pushing. Please. Me in your head while you're out there. Just one more time, please. Yeah?
Yeah.
There it is. Last two wrong. Three, and it's got to be big. One, two, three. Yep.
Champions, Jackson.
Yeah.
curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose. And I
need to go. We are the champions, my friends.
States ever, and let me tell you, when we hit the part in the solo where I friggin' hit the moon kick, I teared up. I teared up quite a bit.
We know exactly where you need to be right now.
Where's the pretzel? Where'd it go?
I found it.
You found it? Ow! Basically, I'm feeling just like Mr. Katona when he wakes up. He just pisses excellence. So,
what do you think?
I found a rock. His name's Ernesto. Where's Jaden? Where's Jaden?
I don't know. Where's Jaden?
Hey Benny, hand check. Marcus, how much butterbeer do you think you can drink today before you throw up?
No!
Before we go on the field.
No butterbeer!
Why not?
Because we have two competitions!
What?
No butterbeer!
Bull!
Whoa, no, we gotta have
butterbeer! We've got an hour ride to the second competition. Don't tell me we're not drinking butterbeer.
I ain't stopping for the bathroom.
No, okay. We're not.
I guess just the butterbeer.
Let's play butterbeer pong.
Not even.
But on this day, I have to have as many butterbeers as possible.
You're not
right
wrong.
Before we go on.
Yes. Flushing power was a letdown. Too many butterbeers are not going to last very long in that toilet.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. I'm not a butterbeer guy, so
come on. Oh, jeez. Matt McKelvey was hit by my sweaty underwear today.
What's up, buddy?
Yeah, you know we already out here at ACC's. I kinda gotta pee.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh. Is that
tell capers.
JD! I'm a city ass. What's up? How are you today?
How are you?
I'm good. I'm great.
You got nothing on underneath.
Yeah, I'm just wearing my underwear right now. All I wear is my underwear under my uniform. What's up? How you doing?
You put a shirt on?
I don't have anything on under my uniform. Just my underwear. It is just my underwear right now.
And take those valuable life lessons learned on the practice and performance field well into their adult lives. We all know the fine people performing here tonight and the impact.
I'm going to scream and I'm going to punch it.
1A, first place with best music, best cultural effect.
Joe, are you okay?
No, I just threw up everywhere.
Check this out.
Great. Feeling?
Congratulations. Yep. How far into it are you?
Feeling great.
Trimester.
Feeling good. Where is Jaden?
And we're here with Cowboy Mike. Mike, say hi. Here, let me get the camera here, Cowboy.
Hello, I am Cowboy Mike. I'm here. I ain't got no voice.
Cowboy Mike, where's your voice at, Cowboy?
Goddamn,
Doken. Doken. Hey, there's a Doken master. Hey, that's a parkour Doken. That's a Doken parkour master. Oh, cutting the air.
You're allergic.
Yeah.
Jonah's allergic to peanuts, Mr. K.
Oh, no.
Should I eat it?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're far from home. Don't eat it.
Chris Latini, we're out here in the express line. How long have you been waiting?
5 minutes.
Not very express, is
it? Not even express at all.
Hey, so we're here at, where are we?
Yep.
I love you, Katrina.
I still can't count before.
You have anything to say? Okay.
3 to a stall, 2 to a urinal.
Sinks are to be used.
Lions on 3! 1, 2, 3! Lions!
Oh, come on!
Okay. Starting in class 1A.
I actually think I pooped my pants. All right.
It came out of the McDonald's.
He's the garlic knot at the bottom of the bag.
I'm sorry, what are you talking about? Your boa looks like it came out of the McDonald's style menu. I buy you a lot of things.
He's Jewish. He's not even Italian.
I'm Jewish and Italian.
No, you're not.
Have you never seen the Bronx?
Have you ever seen Goodfellas?
Talking to people about the glory of Rosh Hashanah. It's the Jewish New Year.
Insider, I'm here with Lucas. Lucas, can you do the tongue thing? You know what I'm talking about. You heard it here first, host.
I've ever heard in my life. You guys are playing Rocky and Reedus. Ha ha ha.
and let me take you away with the night.
I just want to dedicate this to you.
Okay. Salsa is the greatest meal of the day.
Camera still works?
It's working. Hey,
camera
it's still working. Good. Where's the video camera? What do you think? Where's the video? You can never have too much sparkling cider.
Are you playing Dokken Battle?
Dude, I'm doking it up, bro.
What the heck is a Dokken Battle?
Who is your best player in Dokken Battle?
Donkey Battle?
Dokken, oh my god.
I took an Uber today, and she was the funniest person I've ever met.
Tsunami fan money, it all my no.
Hi there!
You're in our spot, boys. Move.
go back to the start.
Stand above me, look my way.